Standing on the platform. All we do is hurt each other.
Watching you go.
Well,
I'm sorry.
It's like no other pain I've ever known.
I used every power in my possession to stop myself from loving you. And now I know I never shall.
How do you know how much I love you?
You deserve to be.
If you loved me, you would come home
with someone who's perfect for you.
You deserve something that inspires you, something that makes your heart race.
I had that. I think I may have loved you, but I just need to just feel let it go.
Crushed without you. I've been strong for so long, I never thought how much I needed you.
No, I'm not losing you again. Come on, Clark.
Get out of my life.
You know, there was a time when I thought I couldn't live without you.
You're okay. Now, I can't stand the sight of you. I just feel like I've lost it.
What the fuck are you doing? You're not in love with me.
I came here to tell you to stay away from Betty. She doesn't want to see you anymore.
You have no clue what love is.
Ray, please!
Remember what it feels like. All of those times when you cannot breathe until you're with him.
Never happened.
This doesn't change how I feel about us.
Changes everything.
How many more ways are there for you to rip my heart out?
I'm sorry.
Watching you go.
I can't just sit here while I'm waiting for you to come back.
I don't want that either.